ever noticed that some of the best female characters in movies are created by women writers and makers? No offense, but for men, women remain an enigma. And it seems like they just don't get what women want. So, here are some remarkable female characters crafted by women. Thelma and Lois from Thelma and Lois. Written by Callie Cowrey, Thelma and Lois follows the transformative journey of two women who embark on a road trip to escape their mundane lives. Cowrey's powerful screenplay challenges gender norms and explores themes of friendship, freedom, and empowerment. Jo March from Little Women. Created by Louisa May Alcott, Jo March is a spirited and independent young woman who dreams of becoming a writer. Jo's resilience, determination, struggles, and triumphs resonate with audiences of all ages and genders. Frances Halliday from Frances Ha. Co-written by Greta Gerwig and Noah Baumbach, Frances Halliday is a quirky and endearing aspiring dancer navigating the challenges of adulthood in New York City. Gerwig's portrayal of Frances as a flawed yet lovable protagonist captures the complexities of friendship, ambition, and identity. Hermione Granger from Harry Potter. Created by J.K. Rowling, Hermione Granger is a brilliant and resourceful young witch who plays a central role in the Harry Potter series. Rowling's portrayal of Hermione as a fiercely intelligent and fiercely loyal friend has made her an enduring symbol of female empowerment in literature and film. Christine Lady Bird from Lady Bird. Written and directed by Greta Gerwig, Lady Bird follows the journey of Christine Lady Bird McPherson, a rebellious teenager navigating the ups and downs of adolescence. Lady Bird's journey of self-discovery, relationships, and dreams captures the universal experiences of growing up and finding one's place in the world.